Oh, you know what that means. Let's take a few minutes now to dive inside a man's mind, where we get the male perspective on some topics. You know, Father's Day is coming up this Sunday, and if you're still looking for a gift for Dad, well, you are certainly not alone. But what are you gifting the leading man in your life? Do you find he's hard to shop for? And what does he really want? To get some insight into those probing questions, I'm already nervous.
She's so nervous.
She's very, very nervous.
We turn to our resident roadshow men, Will and Brendan.
I think you made record time getting from the kitchen into the studio.
I won a gold medal.
It's like the Flash.
He is quick. He is quick. Okay, we know that Father's Day, like we said, right around the corner.
It's this weekend. Oh, my
it is.
Oh, my God.
Okay, that means, have you gotten anything, Brendan?
I may have picked up something for my dad, but it's tough. It is difficult. You know, and he has been saying the same thing for 25 years. I don't want anything.
I don't want anything.
Yes, I know.
And I know he's watching right now, and I know we will never hear the end of it if we don't get him anything. And of course, we want to get him something, but he has everything.
Sure.
I mean, he's got all the cool stuff, and, you know, it's a tough decision, but we came up with something I think that's fitting for him. And
it's not give it away.
Not at all. We
won't
give you a surprise.
Not. Will, you are a dad.
I am a dad.
Is there anything that you expect or hope for on Father's Day?
You know what's really funny? When you do have kids, especially when they're little, they will make things for you, like in school.
Yeah, the handprints.
Like the handprints, or they'll make cards for you, stuff like that. I'm not joking around. I saved all of them. Yes. I even still have one of the kids made a crown. For a king.
Yeah.
And it has like dad on it. It's got feathers all over it and stars all over it. Stuff like that I really love. Look, granted, would I like an Apple Watch? I'm just putting it out there. Yes, I would like an Apple Watch. Would I like a GoPro? Yes, I'm putting that out there too. But you know what? I'm all good. I really am.
I think on Friday we may need to see that crown.
I gotta find it. I do have it.
Because now that you've set the
yes,
piece.
Yes, I will find it. I'll see if I can find it.
Now, if something comes up, you know, when we have Mother's Day, you get a lot of mothers saying, "I kind of want the day to myself. Please take the kids."
Mm-hmm.
Or you get the opposite and say, "I want time together." What do you want?
I would be honest. No. You know what? I'd be very happy if there was peace.
Just a little bit of quiet.
Just peace.
Can't we just have a little peace?
Just can we all just get along and just a little peace and quiet? I'm good with that. If I went out to dinner someplace, I'd be very happy with that.
So it doesn't need to be a big to-do.
It doesn't need to be any big to-do. No, I mean, I get it. No, it doesn't need to be any big to-do. There's, you know, a lot of people, you know, everybody's got things going on. I understand that.
I think as long as you make some effort, you show dad that he's appreciated, the same thing that you would do with mom.
Right.
You know, kind of tune into who they are. What do they like to do? Try to come up with something.
Right, don't do something that they wouldn't like.
The best thing is when, you know, you like if I get up early in the morning and the kids get up and nobody said, like, Happy Father's Day or anything else, and then I hear, like, my wife in the other room go, "Did you wish your father Happy Father's Day?"
Oh, just from the heart. Reminder.
And then somebody comes in and goes, "Oh, Happy Father's Day." I'm like, "Hey, thanks."
Yeah.
Right back
now,
at you.
Brendan, for you, because I know we focus on like what Will wants and stuff. Was there a gift that you remember giving your dad? Did you ever go with those number one
The number one dad,
and things like
no,
that?
No, we always just tried to get him something, you know, like a dinner to someplace or something like that. I mean, when we were younger, we were making the cards, you know, handwriting them. And by younger, I mean in my mid-20s. but we always just tried to do something that we thought he would enjoy. But again, he's got everything. He's
That's
always
the problem.
Had everything. So it was always tough. But I think when we were younger, just showing that we made that effort, and still even to this day, as long as we're calling or, you know, Father's Day a couple years ago, I wasn't here, so it was difficult. So, you know, we FaceTimed and everything.
Right.
And,
put up
you know,
a sticky note.
Yeah.
Sticky note.
Carrier pigeon, take something to him.
Sure.
But just showing that you've made the effort. You know, I avoid the power nose hair trimmer.
Good
no
idea.
No dad wants
That's
to get that. You
Why
know.
Is it that you think, for me, I think dads just are difficult to buy for anytime, not just Father's Day. But do you find that? Do you find that women are easier to buy for than men?
I do find women are easier to buy for. Although yeah, because when I want something,
you'll just get it yourself.
I just go and buy it.
Apple Watch.
Right. Yeah.
That's Apple Watch. A thing.
Yeah, no, I do. I would, if I want something, but a lot of people can't do that.
Right.
But if I want something, I go out and get it myself.
I just think it would be nice as a dad. You just want to be appreciated.
I just want to,
Can I get a thank you every
just,
now?
Just
remember to say Happy Father's Day.
Yeah, I'll even settle for.
I think that's all he's
asking. I'll even settle for, and you are dad. Yes. Bing. There we go. See, I'd be happy with that.
Solving Rhode Island's problems right here.
Always, always interesting, especially for Father's Day coming up.
Even though you're not a father.
And we will be talking even more about Father's Day throughout the week here on The Rhode Show.